Welcome to dbForge Studio for MySQL tutorials. In this tutorial, we will learn how to import data from XLS file, append data from XLS file to existing table, export data to SQL file. Right-click a connection or a database and select Import Data from the shortcut menu. Select an import format and the file you want to import. On the destination table page, select New or existing table for import. On the Options page, select the cell range for header and for data. You can select data from rows or from columns. You can also specify what data will be used as a header. The first row in the range, another range, or do not include header at all. The data range can be selected automatically or manually. When you change the data range, the header range may be changed as well. On the Data Formats page, you may also select default values, set delimiter for decimals, data format for all columns, or for each column separately. On the Mapping page, you can correct the table columns, add new columns, etc. Let's modify columns. This wizard allows to select the import data mode, appending, bulk insert, or single transaction. On the next page, you can set the errors handling options. Let's perform data import once more. Add new data to the same table. Type its name to the filter box. Select the first row in the range. The data range can be selected automatically or manually. As you see, there are no changes in mapping. Select the append update mode. Select use a single transaction and start importing. Now let's take a look at the table data. Here is our result. You can export data right from data editor. Alternatively, you may select the option from the shortcut menu. Select Export to SQL. Select Open the result file after export. Besides, you can save and load templates which can be used when working with command line. On the source page, you may select whether to export the tables or use to separate files or to a single file. On the options page, you may select the statement type. Insert, update, delete, merge. On the Table Columns page, you can exclude certain columns from export, set key, and modify column names. On the Exported Rows page, you can select a range of the exported rows. All rows, selected rows only, a range of rows. Here is our result. Now we will demonstrate one more export example, export of selected columns. We have filtered data and selected rows for export. Let's select to open the result file after export. As you see, the file name corresponds to the table name. Select the merge statement type. Next, select export selected rows only. Here is the result. You have been watching the dbForge Studio for MySQL tutorials. Thank you for watching.